I would have probably been making close to like 1,000. Because I probably wouldn't have maxed out the other. Or I would have been close.
I think you would have maxed out.
I would have been close to it. But it might not, whatever. But 1,100 a week compared to, I make 1,100 every 2 weeks. I would have made twice as much fucking money.
Right.
And a little bit more. And not had to work.
Right.
Who's the idiot? You know what I'm saying? Do you think these people are on unemployment are idiots? No. And then nobody.
Well, yeah, they are, because a lot of them, I guess they were making more money than they were making working, because, you know, so they were making $300 a week.
Right.
Plus.
Right. So fuck it. You know what I mean? Right. So fuck it. That's what they said. And people made that decision.
Oh, yeah.
I don't blame them.
Nope. I blame the fucking politicians for letting it run so long.
I understand why they did it initially. You know what they needed to do? They needed to fucking only do that for... They needed to change... I don't know. It was a tough... It was like a fucking no.
No, they did it right. They just run it way too long. Way too long.
Yeah.
It should have been like, you know, 10 weeks.
Or, you know what they could have done? Everybody under this certain income limit.
Because it's unemployment, dude. You know, people aren't fucking working. It don't matter.
Yeah. Their necessity. You know what I mean? So we're taking care of your food and your housing for you. The extra shit didn't need to come.
That's the liberals.
Right, but that's what you could have done.
That's the liberal. That's the liberal side of it. You know, they got to pile the shit on. You know.
But what's fucking frustrating to just the average person, and I'm sure you know you could understand it. If you were working the entire time through this shit, and people were making more fucking money than you were,
that shit is
beyond frustrating. Fuck yourself.
But we just it's.
And then for what? And these people, these fucking Republicans tell you, oh, it's because you have scruples. No, I don't have fucking scruples.
I might have scruples, but I ain't got a brain in my head.
Yeah, your fucking scruples don't help.
They all play that game. You know, it's like Eagle Transmission. He got, you know, money. I forget how much.
And then they got the PPP loans.
That's what I'm talking about. He got PPP loans. He got, you know, like $100,000 or something.
Yeah, he never fucking, he's an asshole.
Who, Billy? Why is Billy an asshole?
He just is. He's a fucking weirdo.
He's not a weirdo. He's just Billy.
He's a fucking weirdo.
I like